It shows how if you're not using your hip muscles, and it could be weakness, it could just be that you don't use them properly, that knee's gonna fall in. If that knee falls in, where do my shoulders have to go for me to be balanced? The other way. So now, you know, if I have to drive laterally, I'm already behind the eight ball. It's a ladder station. And you can use either ladder, doesn't make any difference. But you're going to do a pivot. So you're gonna think about glove hand, stick hand, you're gonna pivot through, pivot. Thinking about staying in a nice reactive position. You're not gonna come up and down. You're gonna stay low, nice and level, keeping your head up, making plank. You can plank here, you can plank here. What I programmed though was a plank saw, where you'll come forward and back, forward and back with a perfect plank. If that's too easy for you, move your arms out. Nice jump. My heels come on the ground, my butt sits back a bit, my chest is up. I'm not here. Okay, so I'm gonna do one, two, three, and then I'm gonna hold this squat position. Not this squat position, not this squat position, this, anything else.
Like a love.